the camera.
She'll take it?
Yeah, as long as she's using it.
Enjoy this park right here.
Park? Why?
There's people filled in this place. We have to go here. We're bound to find someone. Turning back, people told me slow my roll. I'm screaming out, fuck that. I'm screaming out, fuck that. I'm screaming out, fuck that, fuck that, fuck that, fuck that, fuck that. Perfect.
There's like no one here.
I know.
You think on a Monday the park would be filled?
Maybe. I don't know. There's some kids over there.
Yeah, but with their pants, it's not gonna fly.
Yeah.
God,
a nice little
empty.
Dude, you said the spot was good.
It's not. Usually there's people here, but it's freaking empty. About that kid.
Where?
Over there, by the tennis courts, playing alone.
Oh yeah. Oh, I can't see him. Is he alone?
He looks like it. There's no one else around.
Tennis? By yourself? Do you have any friends, man?
What's your name, man? What's your name?
Charlie?
Charlie? Well, I'm Ryan. And this is Nick.
I'm Nick.
We were just wondering if you, like, wanted to hang out or something.
I'm looking for some new friends.
Well, Nick and I wanted to, you know, see if you wanted to, like, maybe hang out, play some video games or something.
Just come hang out with us.
I mean, you don't have to. If you don't like it, we can take you home. You got a car?
No.
You live close?
Yeah, pretty close.
Dude, come on. Yeah, sure. Chill with us.
Yeah, sure, hang out.
It'll be fun.
All right. Sure. Okay.
Okay. Let's go.
You're gonna have fun, dude.
All right.
Charlie, our new friend. Say hi to the camera.
Hey.
Ryan.
Yeah!
Oh, this is me.
So, Charlie, you want to go hit up your house?
Yeah, sure. It's pretty close by. Just go a little farther and take a left.
Okay.
All right. Sounds like a plan. Go to hang out with Charlie.
Cool.
Oh. up, shawty? Who is you? Oh, nigga, what's up, man? I couldn't even see you. I'm in this bitch feeling like Stevie Wonder. I got Ray-Ban vision. These ain't no prescription. I see you haters coming, nigga. Don't think that I'm slipping. I got Ray-Ban vision. I wear them when I'm whipping. I wear them when I'm fucking. All my women think I'm tripping. I got Ray-Ban vision. 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 This is how I'm living. The only time I look you in the eye if we do a business. I got Ray-Ban vision. I'm back up in this, feeling tremendous. Lenses darker than a tint on my Benzes. Your bitch flipping like a gymnast. She told me take my glasses off, but she looks horrendous. Caravans on my face looking vintage. 330s, bitch, cost what your rent is. Niggas wasn't wearing these, now it's a trend shit. I had my first pair of Ray-Bans when I was 10 tricks. Is looking like a pilot out the Air Force. Came to the club fresh up out the airport. I'm like Tom Cruise off a Top Gun. Why? Cause they know that's where I'm at. Plus I got one. My shades on in the hot sun. Old school got sun. Stuff so hard it's not funny. I'm with a playboy.
I got in here because I can hear like water splashing. Like almost like the bathtub's being filled up with water. Thanks.
Up in the parlor.
Do you guys think any of this ghost stuff's real?
No. Of course not. It's all made up, dude. It's not real. Special effects and stuff.
Yeah. I guess so. Just sometimes I wonder.
Don't hurry yourself over it, Charlie. But what do you think?
About what?
Would the spirit of the prostitute who killed herself in this,
you know,
give us any
hanging out and stuff
to the stories of her existence?
Yeah. You having fun?
Yeah, I think so.
You think? Come on, man, be real.
And Nick's gonna sleep with the dead lady, too.
Well, I don't know. I mean, sometimes I think that, you know, we could do something a little bigger.
Well, alright. Like what?
Like, get out of town or something.
Yeah, yeah. Hey, Nick, tell them about the place.
Would the spirit of the prostitute who killed herself in this room give us any validation?
Oh, shit, dude.
What was that?
I don't know, man. Let's go check that out. Oh, God. Dude, I think I saw something. In the kitchen.
Yeah, the motorcycle came from the back of the house.
Dude, I don't see anything. Oh my God! Nick? Nick?
That was Nick?
I hope so.
This isn't funny, man.
Dude, check that room up ahead.
Come on!
The hell!
I was kidding, dude. Calm down.
This is not funny.
What was that noise? It was pretty funny.
No.
It's just me tripping. It's not a big deal.
Dude, don't play like that. That's not funny, man.
Oh my gosh, calm down.
It's freaking me a heart attack. Do you guys want some waters?
Yeah, thanks, man.
Yeah, sure.
So, earlier, Ryan was telling me about a spot?
Oh, yeah, Nick, tell me about our spot.
I don't know. I just don't think he's ready.
No, I'm ready. For anything.
I don't know, man. It's really for only people like us.
Yeah, I know. It's cool as us.
Yeah. Not like a scrub, you know?
Yeah. Hey, Charlie.
Dude, we're just kidding, man. Pack your bags.
We're going camping.
Yeah. Yeah.
Think he knows?
No idea.
Close the gate.
Dude, you excited?
Yeah, I've never been camping before.
What?
What?
A kid from Oregon never been camping? It's crazy.
Dude, you're gonna be in for a real treat then. We never take people up here.
Yeah.
It's like our secret spot.
It's fun.
But since this was your idea to go camping, better not complain.
Yeah.
All right.
Is he asleep?
Try to sleep.
Charlie.
Charlie! Wake up!
5 more minutes. Charlie, we're here.
Charlie.
Dude, come on, let's go.
Just 5 more minutes.
Come on.
Come on, man.
Go, Nick.
Charlie, let me out. Come on, dude. Dude, it's a putt.
Rude awakening.
Sick.
On to sleep.
It's already set up. Yeah. Well, Charlie, when you go camping, since you've never been, we might as well tell you. You set it up beforehand because, you know, it's just courteous to your guests.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah.
Yeah, no problem, man. We got you.
Oh, a waterfall? This is awesome.
Check it out.
Yeah, it's pretty neat, huh?
Charlie, man, you want to go hiking?
Yeah, sure.
Dude, right up that hill. Nick will show you.
Hold it, Charlie. Oh, Charlie. Here, Charlie.
Got you. Must get this. Okay.
Hey.
That was a cool
So, Charlie, what'd you think about the hiking?
I liked it. I've never done it before.
Yeah, it's pretty fun, but it's a lot better in the summer when it's warmer outside. Tell him, Nick. Nick? Nick!
He disappears a lot.
Yeah, he does that. Tell you what, this camera, take it and go look for him back up the trail. I'm gonna go back to the campsite. I'm gonna start a fire, okay?
All right.
You'll be fine. Nick?
Nick! Nick, where are you? Where does he always go?
Man,
I hurt my leg on the trail.
You okay?
Should you let me help you up?
Thanks, Charlie.
I left my necklace back there. Man, like, how far back there, man? That sucks.
So, do you think Charlie knows?
No.
Give me your necklace.
Okay.
Where is he? Is down back there.
Okay.
Troy has no idea.
Go. Nick!
There was this thing, and you kept running, and I couldn't get past it, and it was...
Charlie, are you okay, Charlie?
No, something's seriously wrong, guys.
Calm down, what are you talking about?
There's a barrier, and everything was like...
That's just our friend.
What friend?